and welcome to day two of Tumble Tots at Home. If you don't know me, my name is Julia, and today we're going to be doing all about running. But first of all, hopefully the weather is a little bit nicer at the moment. So has anybody been to the park recently? Give me a wave if you've been to the park. Lovely. And give me a wave if your favourite thing to do at the park is to go down the slide. Give me a wave. Very good. And here you can give me a wave if your favourite thing at the park is the swings. Very good, everybody. Now, who can give me a wave if your favourite thing to do at the park is to balance? Sometimes you have those beams to balance along. Does anybody like to balance along the beams? Give me a wave. Very good. And who can give me a wave if your favourite thing to do at the park is the roundabout? Some of you might have a roundabout at your park. Give me a wave. Lovely. And who can give me a wave if your favourite thing to do, maybe at the park or on the way to the park, is to jump into lots of muddy puddles? Give me a wave. I know I like to do that. Lovely. So hopefully now you're all here. What we're going to do is a song to get us all warmed up. And I know it's some of your favourites. It is the Wiggly Woo. So don't worry if you've not done the Wiggly Woo before. You will soon learn the actions. So do come and join in with us. Let's listen for the music. So can you show me your nice high knees, just like we're doing a little bit of running? Very good. Lovely. Keep marching. Well done, everybody. Super job. Now, can you make it into more of a run? Can you do some running on the spot? Just little runs like this. Nice, slow, jogging on the spot. Very good. You could even try doing a little bit of forward running. Little bit backwards. Very good. Be careful not to bump into anybody or anything else you might have at home. Very good. And you could always try this in the garden later. Lovely. Keep doing some running. And can you get a little bit faster? Very good. Keep those arms moving as well. That's it. Keep running. Maybe you could run around on the spot. Ooh, I'm getting nice and warm now. That's it. Ready? Keep running. And let's see you all run as fast as you can. Really, really fast. Let's see those legs going really, really fast. Really, 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 really fast. How fast can you go? Make sure you're still on the spot. Keep running, 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 running. Keep running, running, running. Here we go. Ready? Oh. And stop. Lovely. Who's nice and warm? If you really like that bit, you can rewind the video and do it again. I'm not going to do it again. Lovely. So, our song to go with that one is a song called I Can Run As Fast As You. So, this one's got lots of running in it as well. And clapping. And jumping. Woo. Let's listen for the music. Ready? Ooh. Here we go, let's run.
I can run as fast as you. I can run as fast as you.
I can run as fast as you.
Running on the spot.
Very good, keep running. Let's listen for what we're going to do next. jumping, ready, jump. And again, jump. Ready, jump. How high can you jump? Really high jumping, keep jumping, bend those knees. Stretch up really high, ready? Keep jumping. Woo. Right, let's lesson what we're going to do next. Oh, stamping. Let's see those big stampy legs. How loud can you make your stamp? Nice and warm. So, we are going to do our balance for today. So if you've got a ball at home that you can use, that would be great. This one is really good to use a ball because we're going to do some bouncing in a minute. So if you've got a bouncy ball, that's great. If you haven't, don't worry, you can still do this bit because we're going to do some twisting. Twisting is a really good exercise for all of those muscles in your tummy that I don't think I've got any of. So what you're going to do is you're going to hold your ball in the middle and then you're going to twist round to the side, as far as you can go. Can you take your ball all the way to the back? Lovely. And twist around again. And actually, if you've got a friend or a brother or sister or a grown-up at home, you could try with this with them. Emily, come and join in. I'm going to borrow you for a minute. Because what you can do, stand back to back with me, I can twist it round and Emily can grab it and she can twist it the other way. Look at that. Isn't that a fun thing that you can do with your grown-up or your brother and sister? Very good. Should we go? Oh, we've got to wiggle that way. Wiggle that way. There we go. Let's go the other way. Ready? Super twisting. Very good. Lovely. Well done. Look at my wonderful assistant there. Isn't that brilliant? Thank you very much, Emily. Lovely. So, then what we're going to do, if you've done some twisting, well done. You can keep twisting. If you're just doing it on your own, that's absolutely fine as well. Lots and lots of twists. See how far you can take it around. You can bend your knees as well if you want to. And then the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to twist, and when we bring it back to the middle, we're going to bounce it and catch it, and then twist the other way again. Ready? Back to the middle, bounce and catch, and twist, and back to the middle, bounce and catch. Ready? Let's see how you can do that. Don't worry if you drop your ball or if you haven't got a bouncy ball, you can just keep twisting. Ready? Lovely. Keep going, everybody. This gives me a chance to catch my breath. Ready? Lovely. Super job. Well done, Tumble Tots. So the next thing that we're going to do is we are going to twist all the way down to the bottom with our ball. So keep holding your ball and you're going to see if you can twist. And we're going to twist all the way down to the bottom, just like we did in Wiggly Woo. Ready? That's it. Lovely twists. Super job. Ready? And then down we go again. Lovely twisting. All the way down to the bottom. And all the way up again. Lovely. That was some beautiful twisting. Well done, Tumble Tots. You can keep doing that at home as many times as you like. Lovely. I forgot what I'm doing next. What am I doing next?
You're doing creepy crawly up my arm and ran around the garden.
Lovely.
I nearly did it.
Right, lovely. We have been very active today with lots of running and bouncing and twisting. So we're going to cool everything back down again with a couple of songs. So we have got Creepy Crawly up my arm. So you might have done this one before us in class. You can either do this one yourself. My ball's going to fall on the table, there we go. You can either do this one yourself, or if you've got a grown-up at home, you can do it as well. Maybe even if you've got a brother and sister, you can do it to each other. And it goes, we're going to creepy crawl our hands up the upper arm, ready? Creepy crawly up my arm, a spotty little bug. And when it gets up to my neck, I give a little shrug, tickle, tickle, tickle. Up it climbs a little more and settles on my nose. I give a big attitude and it scuttles to my toes. Woo! All the way down. Very good, I nearly fell over then. Lovely. While I'm down here, I'm going to stay here, I think. So, our next one, or we could do creepy crawl up our other arm, ready? Creepy crawly up my arm, a spotty little bug. And when it gets up to my neck, I give a little shrug, tickle, tickle, tickle. Up it climbs a little more and settles on my nose. I give a big a tissue and it scuttles to my toes. Very good. If you've got a teddy at home as well, you can always do it with your teddy. You can give your teddy a little tickle. I'm going to do with TT our last action song, for our last rhyme for the day, which is Round and Round the Garden. So let's see those hands. Ready? Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two step, and a tickly under there. Very good. Shall we do it on our other hand? Ready? Round and round the garden like a teddy bear. One step, two steps, and a tickly under there. Very good. Well done, everybody. You have done brilliantly today. Thank you very much for joining us. I hope you've enjoyed it, and we will see you again tomorrow. Bye.